Hi, is
Hello.
Splatoon time? Thank you, Experimental, for the follow. I'm really happy that I don't have to resize your name in the thing over there. Sometimes I have to resize the names. That's a fun time. This is the first time I've launched this game. Region settings. Okay, I don't want to pay attention. Checking my region? The Americas, Australia, New Zealand. Sure, that's my region. But yeah, I've never touched a Splatoon game at all.
Despite having it for a hot minute.
I bought it like I bought this game, sent you a picture of me walking through the mall holding it, and then I forget where I went, but I went somewhere and put it in my glove. You can call me Eddie. Perfect. I will keep that in mind.
Yeah.
I put the game legit in my glove box, and then for oh,
You get to choose if you're a squid or an octo.
not a lot of options for the hairs.
It'll give you, yeah.
Okay,
So
well,
the options differ between the two. You can go back if you want to look at.
oh, cool. I won't be an octopus.
Ayo.
I'm pale as shit, bro. Let's see them eyes. I got brown eyes. Brown ain't an option.
You gotta be
I found the brown.
dramatic. There you go.
Whoa. Found the brown.
I remember
None of
when you
these
bought
hairs
it.
are a vibe. Oh, there's more.
I remember when you bought it because you buying Splatoon is why I bought Mario Kart, and then we proceeded to play neither of them.
Yeah, I'm bad at planning.
Me too.
I really hate this cut. There's so many more for the I guess this one?
You can change your hairstyle later too if you decide to.
I leg wear. It's the baggiest pants they got. Which is funny because I don't wear baggy pants in real life, but I'll wear
I
baggy
just think
pants in
that.
video game. Yeah, I'm fine with that. What is this chicken thing? Little buddy CERN!
Yeah. That's your buddy.
Don't like that I can't rotate them.
That's fair.
Pineapple.
He's I will say he's mostly just for story mode, but still, he's your friend.
Eventually, I'll play the story mode, maybe.
I hope so, 'cause it's good.
I think you're fresh. Start splatting, and we'll see. Before you hit the crater, we'll hit you with the basics. Aim for your little small fry, buddy.
For your small
Oh,
fry.
there's a nice reset button.
Yes, you can also I forget if it lets you do it during the tutorial, but if you don't want to do the motion controls, you can change that later.
Nah, everybody loves motion controls.
Not me.
What?
Not for camera at least.
It's a
Well, I can
little,
see the benefit.
it's more sensitive than I'm used to. I might lower its sensitivity.
Fair. You can do that also, so
Oh, good. A gun.
obtain gun.
The child has a gun.
That's it, that's the series.
Oh, actually, ooh. Ooh.
Now in practice, you're like, uh-oh.
Now in practice, I'm like, oh no. Everything's too sensitive for me.
Who knows? Once you change the sensitivity, you might vibe with it.
Yeah, can I do that now? No, I have to do the tutorial with the controls I'm not accustomed to, and I don't get to set them to my customization.
Yeah, which is a little silly.
Do I have unlimited ink right now?
Right now, I think so. believe it or not, having bought it on like day one, it's been a minute since I've done the tutorial. I say I really haven't played it like a whole lot. I dove headfirst into the story mode, and that was like the main thing I did.
Oh, I ran out of ink.
And now you'll have to refill.
Where does it show my levels of ink?
So when you're shooting, or sorry, not when you're shooting. When you're like in squid form, it'll show you like a meter.
Gotcha. So you just have to do your best to.
It is also the little the backpack thing that you have on is your ink level. So
I think I need to make the screen bigger on my end. Let me just bonk. There we go. It's slightly bigger for me now. I can't see the audio levels, but I'm assuming they're good.
I have the stream muted so that I can hear you properly. So
well, you could hear me properly if you didn't have it muted too. I'm on a bus.
You are on a bus.
Do I press a button or do I just sit on
the bus? It's just loading.
Okay. I love when you do that with games where it's just like you're sitting waiting for a loading screen and it's like, press the A button. You're like, damn it. So what do you think of the DLC that got announced yesterday? That's literally just a new hub.
So, well, the side story DLC is gonna be fucking good. Even just with the new hub world, low-key, I made the unholiest sound when I saw it. I'm very excited to
that's
see
that's how I felt when I saw the Zelda stuff. Yo, mate, how's it going? It's going.
Hello.
I don't know. Big man!
I hate like big man.
You lip sync, we drip ink. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, ay.
I.
Ay,
I'll let you read through it, don't you worry.
No, I'm literally just aying.
So you'll be very happy to know that the team that you're eyeing up for Splatfest is Big Man's.
Let's go! You know what's weird? My shirt's blue. This shirt I'm wearing is blue, and it's not blue on the camera.
It totally does not look blue on the camera at all.
Hey, Google, set lights to white. Now it's blue. Hey, Google, activate stream time. There we go. It's just the easiest way to set my... Because every bulb in my light fixture is a different color when I'm streaming. It gives a nice gradient where, like, this side of the room is more green than that side. That side is more blue. I think, yeah. And then in the middle, it ranges from teal. You can kind of see it right there where it... Like, you can see the exact gradient. Yeah, anyway, I don't really care about the... This. Can I skip this? Is this skippable?
For now, you'll just have to kind of, like, mash through it. When they do, like, stage updates throughout the day, you can, like, exit out of the newscast.
Stage updates?
Yeah. So, throughout the day, there's, like... Bleh. Sorry, my brain's trying to explain. So, it'll show you now. It's, like, these are the stages that are, like, currently active. At, like, some point later, they'll swap those out for new stages. But when they do that, you can, like, click the analog stick and it's, like, listen to Splatcast, so you don't have to be stuck in the screen. It's partially because it's your first time playing. So,
Catch you later. Bye, big man. I exist. Welcome to Splatsville.
Splatsville.
How do you show off you extremely fresh stealth? I can't read. Wait, what? A dude! Oh, that dude is seriously scoping you. Whatever, it's fishy. We'll get back to you later.
So that's the story mode.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So, I mean, you can if you want to, but don't go into that yet.
Oh, Oh, cool. I can change my clothes where I only have one of everything.
Yeah.
Amoeba!
Amoeba. You won't be able to switch them quite yet.
Maybe. Oh, thank you so much for the follow. Not sure how much more I'm doing into the Oh wow, I can just change my style right there. Neat.
You can also, if you ever for some reason decide to switch
Oh.
to Octoling, you can do that as well. You just have to like go through the customization screen again, but you don't have to go through the tutorial again.
Neat. I
I
don't
knew
want to
that
talk
every
to
once
you.
in a while.
I turned off motion controls. I am a coward. Oh. Anime.
Anime. Yeah, you can draw. It's great.
No, I can't. Thank you so much for the delayed noise there. I gotta fix the thing. This is what I was talking about. Oh, damn. It's like, I forgot I buried it in a folder. This one. Shrinky. There we go.
Thank you. Oh, but yeah, it'll let you buy like clothes and stuff later. It's what my brain was getting to earlier before it totally just shut off.
Squid on the stairs, what will he do? Right, how do I join a game with you?
So go like straight ahead to the lobby.
Okay.
The thing with the X, there you go.
Welcome to the lobby. It's your portal online battles and where you stash all your gear. Cool.
I forget if it'll make you do like a test run first or if it'll let you just do a private match, like right away. Not private, but you know.
How do I pick my team for the thing?
That was in the lobby. I'm dumb. I should have told you to do that first. Sorry.
Wah.
Sorry.
Squidman. Squidman.
Squidman. So
Wah.
if you want to do that first, it's you know where you first spawned in? It's like right next to there.
Oh,
You'll
okay.
see like a billboard.
Oh, yeah, billboard.
Yeah.
I like being a squid. Ew, I don't like them in between. Milk. You can't change it later. Well, it's not actually, like, I'm gonna assume. I'm not really looking for an artist right now, but the Discord, you can type exclamation Discord and it will let you join the Discord channel. But I really appreciate the offer. All right, I am milk chocolate.
You are milk or white chocolate or milk
Yes.
chocolate? Okay.
Teach
I had a moment of
me
panic.
what teach me what you know and I will fight you.
That'd be funny though, low-key. It'll happen at some point. There'll be some splatfest where we're both like very adamantly like, no, this one.
Yeah, once I know what I'm doing. There's an exclamation point over here. What are you? You are a cat? Get advice? No. What are you? Mike Wazowski.
Okay.
Tube.
Oh well, let me create a room right away.
Private battle. Get some pals together and splat it up. Try some regular battles first. Damn it.
I will make
Clean
a
up.
room.
If I have to do it, it won't let me. I have
It
to
won't
do
let
it.
you?
I have to do a turf war. It's saying, try some regular battles first.
Okay, so you
Oh, wait. No, I can't select the with friends. I'm not allowed. I have to do.
Let me. Because it's saying to let me create. It shows me that you're online. Try a regular battle. I'll get this part figured out in the meantime.
Yeah, we can see if I'm battle time. We can see if I'm any good. Ink the
I'll
most
set it to a
dirt.
passcode just to be safe, and I'll sell.
I'll have to bring up Discord. It's fine. I can manage to bring
It's,
up this.
I promise you, it'll be the exact password that you're probably expecting.
I'm Orang.
Orangey.
Look at me splat. I feel so bad for my team.
It's fine.
little do they know, they have... My experience with Splatoon is in Mario Kart 8 Battle Mode. There's a Splatoon map.
Oh, I forgot there was a Splatoon map there.
You'd remember if you ever played Mario Kart.
Well, guess what? They added my girl, which I also made an unholy sound. I made a lot of sounds during the fucking
Booyah!
Booyah!
Why can I booyah?
Because it's funny.
Do they see that I booyahed?
Yeah, so when you booyah, your team can booyah back. low key, some people, if they booyah and you don't booyah back, sometimes people will throw.
That's so funny. I love that. This game is going to let me be more toxic than I am in Overwatch, and I love that. Does it only count floor space? Or does it...
Basically just floor space. Walls are helpful for, like, traversing, though, so.
Leave me alone, you paint bucket boy! I'm just splatting! Where are you? What the hell? Oh, no! I died. I forgot I have grenades. Booyah!
If it makes you feel better, I constantly forget that I have grenades. And your sub, like, your... grenades, whatever, do switch between, like, what weapons you get, but that'll be... You're gonna be stuck with the one you have for a hot minute.
Grenade! A minute left! I died. I couldn't see the man. Booyah.
I'm glad that you're entertained by the booyah.
I'm so entertained by the booyah! I think we're winning?
You can check the map if you hit X, but it'll, like, cover your whole screen.
Oh, yeah. We are not winning.
It's fine. It's your first match.
It's not everybody else's first match. I'm the only one with default weapons. Oh, goodness.
Sometimes you will be surprised, though, because if it's, like, close, it could end up being, like, a very, very small patch of ink that decides your fate, right?
So. Yeah. I keep getting, like, immediately killed. I'm not good.
You're going, oh no.
Who knows? Oh, they inked after the game. I don't know if that counts.
Nah.
Oh, we lost a lot.
Get to see the funny cats, though.
Yeah. Silly gal. Why am I looking at this person? Oh, that's me.
Because it you.
So that's what battles are like. Hey, did you happen to notice that some of your opponents have cool-looking name displays? These are called splash tags, and they're fully customizable to show off your personality. Wait. You haven't even set up a nickname for your splat tag yet. Well, guess what it's gonna be?
It's a mystery. We'll never know.
You can change this later.
Beautiful.
Why? Why can I look at this?
Menu. For fun.
Friends! I don't have friends.
Friends?
Status? Gear. I don't have more gear. I want to up my sensitivity a bit. Why does up, down, why are motion controls on again?
Oh, it shouldn't do that. What the heck?
Alright, that's a better. Orange! All right, can I be friends now? Am I allowed to have friends? Private battle with friends.
Yo.
Okay, I can do whatever now.
Nice. You're free.
Yeah. I can do a regular battle with friends or a private battle with friends.
I'm dumb and did private battle. Hold on.
I should bring up Discord so I can see.
Yeah. It'll be the same regardless. So.
Yeah. I was gonna guess that.
Yeah, I figured. I was pretty sure you would guess, but yeah.
Am I hitting the regular battle with friends?
Joinable. Yes.
I found where to join. That's a private battle.
I know.
Player cannot drop in. There's two different yous.
There's two different me's.
Yeah, from two different times.
So, ignore those for now.
I accidentally did that in sync with the music and I'm pleased. These are private rooms.
The new one will be ready in like a second.
But I'm impatient.
I had so much time to prepare. And I fucking did. Alright. I have the room set up.
There it is.
There you go.
Yeah. I have to input the code anyway.
Lol.
On screen. Join with this password?
Oh my god, I'm dumb. Well, now people can see our very clever password. It's fine. I'm very smart, I promise.
I'm so ready.
Good. Here's the crew. Now we just have to depend on Nintendo's online not being shit. Because, uh-oh.
I want to play my funny Game Boy games. Charge?
Funny Game Boys.
I have a special... Game didn't tell me about that. Turf War. Ink the most turf to win.
I love that your name's Clonus Black.
I was thinking that. I think it's so stupid. Wee!
We're Orangi again. I forget if you were orange before. So, I was. Oof. Cool. That's what I thought. Now, just because I've played the game before does not mean that I will be very good.
Blasphemy. We're gonna win every round. I killed someone!
Hey! Oh, why is my phone going? Why did it decide to go off now and not like the 10 minutes beforehand?
Sloshing machine.
Slosh-o-matic.
I am in ink.
There's so much not inked.
I'm working on it.
You are working on it. I appreciate it. Many people will literally just run up and just go for the kill. So,
I've noticed! Booyah.
Hey, I avenged you. Kind of.
I booyahed.
You did booyah.
My dog!
Your dog, is he joining in the fun?
No, he's joined for the last few streams. He's just kind of wandered in. We've been like,
no! I refuse to die here!
I'm gonna die here. I forgot that I could shoot.
Who the heck said this way at the starting gate?
Booyah.
Oh, fuck. Ow.
Hey, people are using my trails.
Hell yeah.
Well, that sucked. I don't even know what killed me. A booyah bomb! Booyah.
Yeah. I always forget the booyah bomb's a thing. Ah, fuck. I died to Brit.
Low ink. Oh no! So, Brit has invaded our spawn.
I've noticed. Oh fuck. I got their friend.
I was trying to undo the damages they've caused. I don't know what I've done.
I think it's like a shield, basically.
Oh, well, that would have been more... I killed someone by accident!
Accidental murder is still murder. Oh my god, they're invaded again!
Well, we're taking over there. We've brought the battle to their area. I don't know what this is.
I am nowhere near you, so...
T-Rex killed me.
I killed T-Rex earlier. Heavy there you splatting. Go. Revenge.
Sorry for being so late. I found ice on no.
Oh, are you okay?
Look at that. I was promised very close victory. Though. I was promised victory, and I've been met with defeat.
I promised no victory. I explicitly promised no victory.
Maybe next time we'll get the leg.
True.
I'm level 2.
Ayo.
Keep going because I don't have gear.
Lol. You did second best though.
That's shocking. Ayo. How and why?
It goes off of like how much you inked the ground mostly.
I also had the most deaths.
Fair. Whoa.
Oh!
There's something infinitely...
You'll have to go through the tutorial unless you've played the game before. Oh, wait, you already picked... You picked... Which one did you pick? Or did you pick? I don't know. You're welcome to join.
Yeah, the Splatfest hasn't started yet, so we don't have to worry about teams right now. But once it starts, if you did not pick white chocolate, then there might be a problem.
Homie.
I should have known, and yet I didn't.
I have hours already. Oh, neat. I don't.
Oh, shit. Oh, whoa, shit. Water. A sniper.
Uh-oh. I'm purpling. Low
oh,
ink.
The
wait, no, I'm orange.
The sound of whelp is probably not a good sign.
What do you mean?
I'm assuming that's referring to teams.
Oh.
It's fine.
I'm using a pro controller. Oh god, my eye!
Your eye!
Is burn!
Don't burn your eye.
Oh god damn. Why?
Revenge.
For what?
Oh, I we murdered them. Oh. So revenge for you.
I thought my eye was revenge. Okay, cool. We are white chocolate.
Oh yes, we're white chocolate.
Real talk?
So if you
eat? What's your favorite chocolate bar?
Chocolate bar? I like the Kinder bars.
Oh, the Bueno?
The Bueno is good, but even just like the plain ones.
Oh, I didn't know there was a plain one. I thought it was all Bueno.
Yeah, very tiny.
All Bueno all the time.
They have little tiny eggs. Those are my go-to. It's they have like little hazelnut bits in them. They're very good.
Okay, I killed someone. Oh no!
Casual atrocities being committed.
That's what I do. Damn it! I put down my shield as I died. What a terrible day. I actually don't know who's going to win this one. I have no clue. My problem is I don't know how big the maps are, so like I have no clue how much area is uncovered.
They're pretty varied.
Get your ass out of here. I got an Inca.
Again, you can hit the X button at any time to check the map. You just have to click it again to not have the map blocking your view.
Yeah, I wish it was... goddamn. I die so fast to every item. Like, I feel like I cannot kill anybody, but yet I die in 2 to 3 hits.
You will find that as you, like, get better items and stuff, that you unlock abilities on your items as they, like, level up. So, Like, even you'll see it on, like, your Splatfest.
Damn! Team,
which you will be forced to wear during the Splatfest.
That's fine.
Like, you'll unlock stuff as we go. So you'll gradually, like...
Woo!
Hey! For sake of example, the hoodie that I have on has, like, an invisible ink thing, so when I'm swimming in the ink, there's less of a trail.
Okay.
So I can hide easier. So there's stuff like that, and, like, there's better ink storage and all those sorts of things.
Neat.
Yeah. So you'll...
Ability unlocked!
Hey, like that.
I don't know what any of that means. How do I read that? I'm gonna hit change gear, then go.
Yeah, you can check all that stuff.
We gotta get the littlest of inches in.
True, let me get to matchmaking.
Info. Ink recovery up. What's the other one? What's the other? Oh, ink resistance up. I have two shirts.
Oh, will it let me?
Quick respawn. Rooster's time. Hey! I didn't know I was in a thing.
I don't know if it'll let me exit out of this. Well.
You have me on Switch, at least.
I forget if we have each other on Switch, so, Once we do this match, we'll exit out of this lobby. And
yeah, I
go
can
from there.
I can host if that makes it easier. Hey, this map, we won on this map, so I.
Yeah.
Dominate. Who cares?
Honestly, I probably trust your internet to be more stable than mine anyway, so that probably works for the better. Granted, you know. So far it hasn't been bad, but it's also been two matches, so. And again, I don't trust Nintendo's online system.
But they added Game Boy.
They did add Game Boy. I don't know how much I'll use Game Boy, but I definitely was like, oh, people are gonna like that.
I'm kind of bummed that they're adding the Oracle games. I'm sorry, you're gonna hear that a lot.
It's okay. It's very funny.
They've added the Oracle games. The day I decided to start playing them.
I know, I thought of that too. I was like, oh no.
What is this? What is this? Booyah.
That was booyah.
Oh no!
When you see those rings go out, you'll want to jump over them.
I threw a grenade, I don't know if.
Oh,
I...
we're all like in the same spot. Hello, team. Oh, sniper. No.
How many grenades do I have? Oh, it's just ink levels.
Yeah. Yeah, the grenades cost more ink than normal attacking does. Ooh. Bad timing.
Oh no.
Pretty even so far at least.
I'm taking this corner by force.
By force, if necessary.
Leave me alone! That sniper is causing problems!
I know, I tried to get up there a second ago, and I could not, so I'm going to try again.
Grenades have a very terrible area of effect. Oh no! I fall into water.
I can't guarantee he'll be got for long, but I got him. Melted
oh.
The water. Why, oh, oh no.
This suction bomb.
Oh.
I would really like a better weapon.
Fair. It will be very exciting when you are able to have better weapons. That is one benefit of story mode too, even if you end up not super caring about the actual story. It gives you a chance to kind of try out a bunch of different weapons.
It's definitely going. Ooh.
It do be going.
It do be going. I got number one turf anchor.
Hey. Applause.
Hey, geez.
Got all sorts of people vibing.
Yeah. It's because I put your name in the title. I stop.
Stop indeed.
Hey, you leveled up. Congrats. Did you know it's a Sheldon license?
Yeah, that's how you get weapons. Sheldon licensees.
Where is gun store?
So when you go into the lobby.
What is the lobby?
I keep calling it the lobby. This is the lobby. The main hub is what I mean. The city.
I hate that you leave with the camera to your back, and then you join with the camera to your face. So if you just hold forward, you just go right back in the lobby, but it doesn't work the other way around.
Understandable hatred. Oh, it's very convenient that they had this Splatfest set up then down here. So the spawn area by like the dragon head.
Yeah.
Left side. There's a shop.
Weapon. I'm repping the first weapon.
Yeah. He literally just started, so he still has the basic stuff. So that shop is like for cosmetics for your locker.
Clothes. Splatfest teams.
Yeah.
Nothing's in English.
What?
Look at my stream. Fresh.
Oh, hell yeah.
Ooh. This is not weapons. I don't like this person's face. I have to be level 4?
You don't think she's cute?
I got kicked out.
God. So
this one.
That shop, the one like directly across the street is the weapon shop. That one. There you go.
Thank you. Oh, I have two. I can buy two weapons.
Yeah, it's a very big area, so it's difficult to describe things from. Hello, by the way. I heard you join. I just was mid explanation.
I don't hear the joining noise because Discord can't or OBS shuts it out. Shuts it out. I have two.
You have two, and it'll give you the option.
It does say clump splat.
Clump splat. It's literally you and mommy sitting on a bench, and I'm like, which one is clump?
Hurry it up!
Thank the Lord for the hurry it up button. Oh my Lord! In the early days, we didn't have that.
What is this reject minion screaming at me about?
Weapons. He's very happy about them. He's very happy about Marco.
Yes, he's passionate.
Oh my God, he's still going on. All right, splatter shot. Splat dualies.
Dualies is what I use. They're so fucking good. Honestly,
I was about to ask what you use, but that answer is I have a paintbrush. Wee.
I have dualies. Sometimes I'll use the arrow spray. That one's good too.
What is the slosher?
It's a bucket, and you just go weesh, and you throw it.
Basically, yeah.
I can test.
Yeah, you can.
You can test.
Johnny, test.
Test.
Whoopish.
While you're testing out stuff, Sir, do you want to send me your Switch code? Got you.
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
At least I have you.
I'll have to check what my actual friend code is, though, because I never check it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's okay.
Oh, I get more.
Or do you want me to send you mine? Whichever is easier.
I'll send you mine. It's fine. I have the screen up.
Also, are you an octoling or a squid kid?
I'm a squid, but I honestly go between them.
There's so many weapons.
My default
was originally
Squid,
an Octoling, but when I finally actually bought the game and was like, quote unquote, part of the Phantom proper, I was like, Squid Kid. Whoops.
Oh, I have a Splat Shotter. Or a Splat Charger.
Once you kind of have like the base of you have to buy like the base version to try it, but they have different variations of the same weapons.
Yes.
Okay, yeah, I like the dual splats. That's fun.
Dual splats let you dodge roll. It's fantastic.
What? Witchcraft.
How do I do that?
So as you're shooting, I believe it's ZL, if I remember right. I'm dumb. It's B as you move to like left or right.
Okay, that's awesome.
It is the reason I use the duelist.
Crab tank. Woo!
Crab tank.
The crank.
Crab tank.
The crank.
How do I leave?
Thank you.
I almost hit the client request by accident. That would have been really upsetting. I'm sorry. I did accept it. We're good.
I'm gonna edit my locker while you guys are having fun.
No, I'm coming.
Please don't. I put a fish sticker in my locker.
My locker is small.
Alright, I'm gonna make a room.
Mine is too. I want a bigger locker, but I don't know how.
Fair. What level are you, out of curiosity?
Two.
I don't remember. I need to get out of my locker, and I don't. How do you check? 11.
11. You are higher level than me. I'm level 9. So.
What?
And I mostly did the story mode, so I really didn't level up much.
Oh. Okay.
I'm not gonna bother setting a passcode.
Yeah, fair.
That's fine. I had come.
Ah.
How do I get in? How do you get in?
Friend list.
Match menu. Oh, I can just go to friends.
Apparently I can send invites.
There we go. Recruiting. There. Now I got it.
I got
it. Let me. It says you're recruiting, but it won't let me in. Huh.
I'm in.
Alright. Ink recovery up.
Are you Klaus?
I am Klaus.
Ability doubler.
To those unfamiliar, not my real name. It is my character's name.
Hello? Why can't Weefwesh let me in? Why am I not allowed?
It let me in.
I'm so sad.
By the time we have this like set up and everything, it's gonna roll over for the actual Splatfest starting anyway.
Cries.
It's fine.
Okay. Match menu. Oh! I'm drunk. I got it. I know how games work.
Don't be drunk.
Guys.
This is a kid's game.
God, I honestly.
Hello!
Hello!
Friends!
I have not drank a lot. But the last time I drank enough to like feel the effects, I just sat in a McDonald's and talked about chemistry. It was great.
That sounds on brand. Not even gonna lie.
It's all I wanted to do was talk about chemistry.
Sometimes.
How do I? Oh, I have to hit the ready button.
Yeah, hit the ready button.
Hello.
Hello.
I forget
where
my keys.
Here's the crew.
I don't know what my buttons are.
Oh, well.
Shoot, splat, and blop.
You've become Squid, so that's step one.
Booyah!
There you go.
Yeah, I played around in the room a little bit. I'm sorry in advance, because like I said, so I got the new wireless GameCube controller, and I'm in love with it, but unfortunately, yeah, I'm also like...
Oh yeah, I definitely can't help it with controls then. Good luck.
Oh no, see, the buttons are all the same!
Okay.
It's just they're in different places, and I haven't played in so long, so not only do I forget how to play, I have also moved the buttons.
Well, that's not very. I thought someone's name was Kermit.
I'm gonna commit a crime.
Kermit a crime. Be gay, do crimes.
It do be like that sometimes. Squid.
What is this music?
It's a jam.
I'm vibing with it.
I'm very, again, my like story rude, mode,
sir.
Right?
Rude sir, I'm dead.
Very Ouch. Intrigued to end up knowing how you like the story mode, because I loved like the finale part, but I have been playing the series since game one, well, so probably. I don't know if it'll be as exciting for you. Ask.
So I've straight up stopped playing it and actually bought Splatoon 2 so I could go back and actually play the game proper with all of the lore, because I am a lore junkie and I have a problem and I hate it.
God, Splatoon 2 story mode is actually a banger. I love it.
Okay. I probably feel like I should rewatch all of like the first one.
You probably don't have to, but it's not Never. I would not recommend it. We low-key getting a little destroyed.
A child!
Yeah. Wow. Oh, it's Carrot.
Oh, I had a special pew-pew.
I almost have my crab mech.
Hello! Hello, I'm behind you! Whee!
Oh, Lord. I've been squished.
Squeamish.
Squeamished by Kermit. Kermitting times, as intended.
I'm dead.
I gotcha.
Haha, I killed him. Oh, it's Carrot. But he's purple. He's not orange. How is he a carrot? Stinky.
It would have been very appropriate if he was on the orange team.
Right?
This man.
Whee!
Is invading.
I have places to go and things to do. Goodbye. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Who jumped to me? You're an idiot. Don't touch me, sir. And or ma'am. Don't touch me. No. Did.
Leave me alone!
I'm also...
WAH!
A mood.
What was the wah? What happened?
Toad! What the hell was that?
Eddie agrees with Lore Junkie.
Hell yeah.
I
feel as someone who makes my lore too complicated, I might be biased, but yes.
Guys,
complicated lore?
We're definitely Lauren.
We're Lauren?
Lauren. Losing. God.
Get out of my life. Ow.
Ow.
I covered some ground.
Hey. That's
it,
what
invites the inch, we all die.
Actually, that's like, I was gonna say, that's closer than you think it is.
Yeah, the little bits.
Carrot. Jam.
I died sploosh almost exclusively.
I don't think anybody
died
carrot
almost exclusively. Yeah, I was carrot.
Wow.
Wow.
I'm level 3.
How is my gear?
Our maps and modes have been updated. Is that the spot for starting? Maybe?
That's 803, so
possibly.
Probably. You collect legendary Pokemon and love Egyptian mythology to the point where I consider myself a follower of Pantheon. Of course I'm a lore junkie. That makes sense. That's really cool, though. Splatfest
begins.
Listen up, it's going down. We're repping the Splatlands.
I'm
deep
yelling,
cut.
Timber!
And
Shiver frying big man!
What's your favorite chocolate? Sound off in the Splatfest, The Splatfest main effect is...
How do I leave?
You don't.
How do I leave? I don't want to be in a match!
You're in a match?
Get me out! Yes!
It should have booted you for this, what the heck?
Did you not pick a team?
Oh.
You can pick a team later anyway, it's okay.
I can't get out!
It's always Big quick. Man!
Hey!
Nerf my game, quick! Kill my game!
That's like... I love how almost close that is.
It's pretty
shocked
across
that
the board.
Dark chocolate has more than milk chocolate.
Me too, actually.
You're shocked that milk chocolate has more than dark chocolate?
No, the exact opposite.
Oh. I know how to use my ears.
Stay warm and by battling and singing your heart out. Duh.
Okay.
Grizzos is hiring?
I'm rebooting my game.
Okay.
I was gonna be like, you wanna go to Grizz's? And then I'm like, wait.
Splatfest, we don't time!
I know, Splatfest.
Splatfest.
Now you get to see them, like, they're going around the plaza and stuff. Like, on the big... But yeah, that's the salmon run, however the hell you say it.
Salmon.
Am I just going back to the battle tower?
Yes, you are.
Yeah. I wish the Splatfests and like or the announcements had friggin' like speed up.
I see Big Man.
Big Man.
Chat. Also, I'm trying to behave. Play together,
even if we're not on the same teams.
Sorry.
What's up?
I knew it! I knew they were gonna be dumb. Fuck yeah!
What happened?
With the ink color?
That's what I'm laughing about. I didn't want to make the joke, but it's coom.
I fucking knew it.
I'm sorry. What?
It's coom.
Depending which one you're on, it makes. Does it make? Oh no.
It changes your color, and we got the coom.
Because they changed the color to based on your team anyway, and I had that thought. I was like, are they going to make it?
So here's a question. Can't you I'm having a stroke, fuck. Okay.
Don't do that.
Can't you play in a squad even if you aren't on the same team? You just accrue points for your team depending on how well you do.
Yes.
I don't know.
There's a gacha? I'm gonna play the gacha.
Okay. Well, one said yes and one
said
no.
I have.
Oh, so I don't.
Okay.
I don't know.
I don't have time to sell it. I don't spend money.
Because I. Do I want to do this because
friendship or do I want to do this because truth?
Are you willing to take the gamble?
Friendship, not for personal.
There is another option here.
Not for individuality. What?
Google.
True.
Oh, yeah.
You're sitting on a computer.
No, I'm not. Sitting here with three devices in front of me. Oh, frick biscuits.
I'm so happy that they didn't cop out and make it a different color. I'm so happy that they commit. Everyone's gonna be making that joke. Literally everyone. It's fine.
It does look like melted white chocolate.
It does.
I'm very scared for the milk chocolate and dark chocolate.
Sometimes you would put on the enemy team. Lol.
What are you chuckling at?
Because, so... you can team up with friends. But, now I'm getting multiple different things. Why? Guys! Figure your brain goo out. Gray matter.
My brain goo is coom.
I mean, you are Kloom, so there you go.
You know what my favorite? You know what my favorite thing is?
What?
Mm-hmm. You guys should both know how much I flirt with strangers on the internet.
Yes.
I don't, but okay.
Oh, so it's one of my favorite pastimes. Is just like join an Overwatch lobby, and just like find somebody on the enemy team to flirt with, and have like a secret lovers but also enemies relationship with them for the duration of the match.
Enemies to lovers arc.
No, it's enemies and lovers at the same time. There is no arc.
Been better.
Actually, there was a few times where there has been an arc where we just stop fighting. But if it's getting like half the time, if they're like immediate out the gate, like I'm gonna make this sexual, they refer to me exclusively as Cometh-y.
Ah, God.
You had an adverse reaction to cummy.
It's just, my brain just suddenly is laughing because it's like we get white ink and then we suddenly just immediately revert to being like two.
I think the funniest thing is both of you are asexual.
Team Ace?
Oh, hello? Did you get it?
Yeah.
Ayo.
I just joined the same. It's fine.
Are you very upset that we picked white chocolate? Sorry. No, I'm not, but I am.
So, if I had to choose, it would be milk. However, there are instances where white chocolate is really good. I just wouldn't say it's my favorite. Like, if you guys had picked dark, I wouldn't like, frick!
See, what I went off of was, if you gave me a box of chocolates, what would I go for first? And I know from experience that I would go for the white chocolate first. So, there you go. Thank you.
For my view, you just went whoop and disappeared into white. I'm so sorry.
Good, I'm glad.
Wait, does that mean when we're squib, we're white squib?
Yeah, we are cool squids.
Quid.
Quid is a currency.
Have you readied?
Also, no, I'm. How have neither of you noticed that I'm distracted painting this whole place white?
Because we can't see your paint.
What?
We can only see our paint. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Individual paint. Because like
rest assured, I've been doing the same thing. Don't worry.
So see how I am invisible here because I go into the ink, but everywhere else I am squid because there is no ink. You know what's really fun? To be in a lobby and you actually just play Leapfrog while you wait. I've played Leapfrog. And it's the best thing because you're just vibing and they just boing, boing, and then the other people go and then you're like boing.
All right, I'm sending
just
us
the
in.
Unspoken leapfrog is Ayo. Just it makes me happy. Can I change my gear while we're just?
No, you've run out of time. No, you had right. So much time.
I know. Aesthetic. Also, are we allowed to take the stupid team shirt off?
No. You need to wear the Coom shirt.
I don't want to wear the
legally cool required.
Cool looking. Also, my shoes don't match now. I mean, I guess they do because they're white and yellow and black, so never mind, they fit. But my hat doesn't match anymore.
Be like me, wear permagoggles. They go with everything.
Permagogs.
I say that as I do switch every once in a while, but.
Be like me, have nothing.
There you go. Ultimate solution.
Oh, I forgot.
By the way, I've covered almost this entire, main floor.
Same.
I'm proud
it's
of
great.
You. You know what you should do?
What?
There's a thing. If you press L.
Oh, I'm pressing, L?
Yeah. Then press it again, then press A.
No!
I was gonna say, don't trick him! God!
Also, I have no idea how to change my gears. You guys are safe. It's been 80 seconds. Help.
I don't think you can at this stage once you're in here.
Yeah, I don't think so.
You had so much time while I was cooming everywhere.
Why am I getting the suspicion that it's gonna be like, lol, never mind.
Sorry! I didn't know!
I do not trust the online internet.
I don't trust the internet.
Yes. It's not even an issue with my... It's just Nintendo.
This makes me want to get the roller.
The ruler.
The roller.
The ruler.
I spent so much time at work painting today.
And now you can spend time
and now you
painting.
Can look to paint more!
Yeah.
But paint in ink, not paint. You slapped in ink.
I tried to hand paint for the longest time. Yeah. And then it just, like, I took a step back. I was like, wow, that looks like shit. So then I got the paint roller and I did it properly.
There you go.
Mood.
Because you had brush strokes and it looked like hot garbage.
Oh, it looked terrible. I was using a spongy brush, so I thought I would get rid of the brush strokes. Oh. No, it just looked so bad. It was so, streaky from where, the paint would pool differently. So I just used a paint roller, and then it looked phenomenal. I walked past the things I was painting when I was leaving, and I was like, damn, those are professional.
I think everyone's doing Splatfest right now, and that's
oh, definitely.
Is dying. Help! I'm trapped in a.
Not enough not players. Enough.
Excuse me. Hello. We have the most popular team. Hello.
Oh, it kicked everyone out. That sucks.
Yep.
Oh, my nice white room is destroyed.
It's like shockingly depressing now.
I don't know who I'm joining, but I'm joining someone.
I don't have a thing open. What do you mean you're joining someone?
I don't know. The room's closed. There we go.
I'm not allowed to be a pro.
Pro gamer?
I'm not pro gamer.
I can change my equipment!
Yes.
I'm gonna... Oh, no, my Switch is fine. I was like, I should plug in my Switch, but it's fine. I'll plug it in.
Actually, this is a choice. Okay, sunglasses or like respirator? My guys.
Glasses.
Okay.
I don't live your best life. I just wanted to say glasses.
Oh, okay. I mean, I look dope as hell, so I don't care.
There you go. Like...
Oh, everyone moved. Hello, club. Let me in. I really like my hairstyle. I need to take my hat off.
I am rich.
Huzzah.
Oh, I keep forgetting I need to hit the ready button.
Yes.
I'm sorry.
I mean, to be fair, I did the same thing, so. Are we all enjoying this fun Splatoon stream, guys? Where we're waiting in the lobby.
Cool.
Yeah.
It is very funny that the other ones are like flat images.
The other
I know,
what?
It's so weird.
It's like
a flat hologram.
Yeah, instead of a 3D
we
model, it's
flat
just flat.
Holograms, look at this. It would just flat.
You can only tell at like certain angles, but.
Yes, look down.
Oh,
like if you're you switch down, we're just.
Here, come over here, because there's footsteps from where I was in the ink. Yeah, that's horrid.
The Nintendo seal of quality. It's circle.
Wait, Illuminati can
wait.
jump. No, leap. Get in the line. Play leapfrog.
Fine.
You have to leave a gap. You have to leave a gap, or we can't all. You gotta jump in between everybody. Yeah. I have to train you all how to leapfrog.
I have to clean my area.
But it's more it's more terrifying if you have to jump over two.
Ooh.
There's risk.
Risk it out.
Come on. Splatoon. This is like the third Splatfest, if not fourth. I think it's the fourth, actually.
Okay, so they seem to have red for milk, purple yes. for dark,
and white
coon.
For white.
They have red
yeah.
for?
So Trust it's me. The backgrounds, which I was wondering, because the background for white was white, and then I saw red for milk and like the purpley blue for dark, and I was like, huh.
I really didn't look at the colored backgrounds. I just picked white immediately.
Oh, so Cirxin.
Yes.
Cirxin. You know how you can tell? Look up. Giant intelligence. It's got the color.
The what?
Okay. So
there's a banner.
Oh.
There and look up. It's all right there. Sorry there, my guy.
When am I supposed to look up when I'm inking the whole place? You
yes,
know?
I know. We are the apex predators. We have evolved to not look up. Facts.
We have evolved to coom.
I think everything has evolved to coom.
No.
No.
For like a few.
What do you mean?
Why does it say not of players? I'm offended.
Yeah, we're not allowed.
I think it's just because it's doing its best and it's dying.
I don't like that it keeps making me remake the lobby.
I'm gonna talk to this cat.
Let me try. I'll try.
You'll try? All right.
I'll try. I can't imagine we'll have a different solution, but I'll try. Because it should just autofill it. like normal.
What does the gacha do? Just stuff for your. Is the gacha just stuff for your locker though?
I think so. I really haven't played it, if I'm being honest. I save my coins for outfits.
Right? Now you can understand why I'm so...
I'm gonna buy one outfit and then... Gotcha.
And that never change.
Yeah. I'm gonna do the man thing. One outfit. I have been wearing... I probably shouldn't admit this. I've been wearing this pair of jeans 5 days in a row.
That's fine.
You know what? I have to do it for work sometimes, so respect.
Well, because I work in a warehouse. I'm constantly like, you know what? I'm comfy like this. I'm bringing my mic over here. I'm just going to sit like this for the rest of the day.
If
you don't work a super, like, heavy job where you are getting extremely dirty, and B, you are working in a warehouse, like, who hugging cares?
Nobody. But... the reason this got, like, brought up as a problem is, I wore a pair of black jeans, and my mother was like, why don't you ever wear black jeans? Like, you own these jeans, why don't you ever wear them? And I was like, oh, because you can tell if I'm wearing black jeans this long, but if I'm wearing blue jeans, you can't tell. And she's like, what do you mean? I was like, all right, how many pairs of jeans did I wear last week? And she's like, I don't know. It's like, yeah, you can't tell that I wore one pair of jeans for the whole week. She's like, you wore one pair of jeans the whole week? And I went, yeah. That way I don't have to take my belt off the jeans. Belt just sits there.
I'm a windshield wiper.
Fair enough.
What?
Look at my weapon. It's a windshield wiper.
I appreciate the comment of we don't have to outrun the target, just outlast it.
Oh yeah, I meant to read that out loud, but I was distracted talking about pants.
We don't have to outrun the target? What?
You just have to outlast it.
What target, though?
Hello? The target.
What is the target?
Me!
I can't outrun you or outlast you, so I'm fucked.
I just threw my hammer, that's a thing I can do? 911, hello?
Hey. Little Inch.
Yes, me.
Look at me.
Yeah?
Crab tank.
A crank. Crank.
Aww.
I stole the crab, I guess.
Drink the soup.
I hope you're not talking about the paint.
Yes, the coup is the soup.
I can't not say Ursa.
I mean, it does look like cream soup.
We're talking about the ink still, right?
Yes.
Okay, good.
God.
You think I know what our, like, real life coom looks like? You got another thing coming.
I don't know your life.
I'm very ace. It's just this.
I'm on the wall.
The wheel. Oh, you are. Wow.
Well, that's certainly a visual.
Oof.
What did someone say?
I feel like it's gonna time out again. Why is it not working? If it times out again... try just doing a solo match so we can find out if it's a this problem or a game problem.
Okay. Watch us all queue for solo matches and get teamed up together anyway.
Yeah, really.
I hope so. That'd be amazing.
Because I'm wondering if it's an issue with, like...
Alright.
It seems weird for a Splatfest to start and there not to be, like, people playing.
Unless the servers are broken.
That's true. Actually, I'll look that up.
Don't they know I'm the funny streamer, man? Battle time!
Oh! There you go. So it was something with the friends list, I guess.
I'm still matching.
Lasagna. Oh, yeah. Well. We will
rock you.
Yes, but I'll investigate that once I'm done my match, at least. So
you both joined and I didn't. Am I the problem?
No, Sorix and I aren't on the same game.
I know, but that's what I'm saying, though. I can't join, so is me being with you guys being the problem?
Oh, maybe.
That would be weird. Players,
please try again.
That would be
depressing. Booyah! Booyah!
Okay, I know it's red. It does look brown. Not even gonna lie.
Oh, yeah.
This is really funny.
Shit. Literally.
Yes, indeed. I know you guys aren't in the same match. This bold fucker is coming up here alone at the very beginning of the match.
Yeah. Why not?
Very smart man. Ugh! This is also a map I haven't played on in like forever.
I have the crab!
So, I keep forgetting my R exists, so I never like use it.
I got killed in my crab.
Aw.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Oh, God.
Chat, is this, like, too casual of a stream? Like, I feel unprofessional, like, leaned back far away from my desk. I'm not. I'm having a great time. This is why I have a boom stand for my mic.
I mean, fair. Might as well get used out of it.
Boom. Booyah!
Sonic
Booyah.
Boom Stream. God.
Sonic Boom Stream? Yeah. Soon.
I mean, you know I will provide it for you if need be.
You know you'll be stuck as player 2.
That's fine.
Wait. There's multiplayer in Sonic Boom?
Yeah.
You think I'm gonna play that single player?
What?
The only reason that me and my sister bought Sonic Boom when it came out was for the multiplayer, and then we never finished it because the game's bad.
And I want to finish it because game bad.
Yeah. But to be fair, it was still fun. It's just, you know, we were like, why play this when we could play a fun game that's good?
Like Sonic 06!
Yeah!
Oh, I'm so...
Isn't it like the one time I was at your place, that's what we played, was Sonic 06?
Yes, and I... was a little shit on the multiplayer. I vividly remember that.
Big Rolly. Wipe out. All of our team died.
Ooh. Yep.
Oh, wow. We are losing horribly.
My match is pretty even.
Well, go to hell.
I will.
Yeah, it was 30-60. Jesus Christ.
Oof. Oh, yeah, no, I definitely lost you.
Welcome to hell.
Our team's doing good. Alright, now that we know that the matches themselves work, do we want to try?
Yeah.
Cool.
I would like to not be alone.
Sorry.
Oh, that's okay. I'm playing in my locker. I put up new shirts. I'm happy.
I got clout.
Me too. Pardon the refreshing, but putting up a pretty fresh vibe from you lately. Did you know that there are a few shops around here with gear that can help you out? I'm talking clothes, shoes, headgear, and even new weapons. And a general store, too. Check them out. Don't tell them a disembodied voice sent you. Booyah.
All right.
Booyah. I'm setting it to with friends. Creating a room.
Hey.
No password. Hey.
Pretty satisfied with my gear, but I want to check my shoes.
Shoes.
I do not pay any attention to the actual like stats I get. I literally just am like,
just the aesthetic.
I look cool.
There's stats.
Yeah, man.
Well, it's just the abilities that you get.
Ooh, oh, actually, speaking of which, I am checking the Nintendo shop to see what Splatoon things are available. Because. Please sign in. Butt snack. How dare you?
Maybe that's why it wasn't working. You're not signed in.
On the app on my phone?
Oh, on the app. Never mind. I thought you meant the...
Yeah. No.
I was like, well, if you're not connected to the internet, then that's why it's not working. That's me being...
I wouldn't be able to see you, I wouldn't think, if I wasn't connected to the internet. Shut up.
Probably not. Again, never said I had a brain. So.
Oh, me neither. No thoughts, head empty.
Well, I'm starting with this crew.
What crew?
Fingers crossed. Girl.
The Kung-Koom Club.
Kumithy.
Didn't like that.
Why do I need a verification code? You signed me out!
Because you're silly.
My back hurts so bad.
Your back hurts.
Another friend has logged into Splatoon 3.
I fell on the ice.
Oh, right. You said that.
Oh, yes. I assume you're okay, by the way.
Oh, yes. I am completely okay. I literally... My legs went out under me, and you know, like, if you sit on the floor with your legs straight out, I just went down like that. My hands were like, boop! And I was like, ha-ha! I fell. Like... I laughed. I literally landed on my ass and was laughing.
Last time this I slipped on the ice, I counted myself very lucky that I was wearing a backpack, because if I wasn't, low-key would have fucking hurt my head real bad. Communication error has occurred.
I'm going ice skating tomorrow. I have not gone ice skating since I was 4 years old. So rest assured, there will be injuries.
Oh, I love skating. And I normally don't fall. Like, I fall fairly, I wouldn't say gracefully, but I fall strategically. Okay, Splatoon. Come on. Let me see what's in the store. I want explosives. I wonder if the Wander Crest is still going on. I don't know if I care enough to try to get it, but I have a feeling it probably doesn't exist anymore.
I can't disable the searching to bring you back, so oops.
Yeah, I'm not sure why it didn't just automatically go like, oh yeah, your friend died.
Oh, if we press L, shouldn't we be able to...
Nope. We are matching, and it won't let us yeet.
I am gonna plug my swim. I don't want it to die.
Oh, yeah! The thing's still there. Neat. How many's... Blah, 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 blah. How many points do I have? I'm 2,000... Oh, no. Yeah, I'm 2,000 shy from getting the next one, so we'll just have to wait. Okay. I'm surprised there's still those left.
This is a fun stream.
Yeah.
This has been like 80% us just vibing and maybe 20% game.
Yeah, that's fine.
It's a fun time.
Not enough players. Please try again. I don't mean to be that guy, but Little Lynch, I think you're the issue. With friends.
Okay, bye. With friends, but not Little Lynch.
Well, try on your... If you connect to one on your own, I will concede that you are not the issue.
I will concede.
I'm all for sitting around waiting for things to work, but not on stream.
Yeah, that's my hesitation. I'd be less concerned if it wasn't live. I'm sorry.
Let's see how long it takes to find one when it's just the two of us.
Yeah, to be fair, that last disconnect I think was me for some reason, but...
Wasn't me.
This is kind of cool. I'm gonna order that.
Oh, you're gone. Where'd you go?
I'm gone? What do you mean?
Your phantom vanished. You're still at the- Oh! What?
Oh!
It took 27 seconds!
Ah!
Ink the most here. I don't know this map! That's fine. Oh wait, it's just Matt.
So you do know it.
Either that or it just looks very
not
the
enough
same.
Players.
That's such a weird, like, you would think if it was an internet cry. Thing that it would just say communication error. Like normal.
Exactly, which it normally does.
What's your
what's
how
your...
many bars does your Wi-Fi have on your Switch?
How many bars does my Switch have?
Yeah, for Wi-Fi. Like, connection bars.
Give me a second. Merch is squawking at me.
Whomst?
Merch.
The urchin guy.
Oh.
Outside. I can get shit from. I have 3.
How dare okay. that guy? Leave me alone, you fool! Yeah, you died. End zap.
Zap. Zap Brannigan. Oh god, I died for making that joke. Sorry.
Good.
Oh, well, there we go. It's this one thing not being inked is bothering me. There we go.
Hey! Damn it! I keep forgetting I can roll.
I always, anytime you say A like that, it's just like, such dog has something in their mouth that they shouldn't energy. It is! I'm like, am I wrong?
No!
Hey! Damn it!
How would you like me to say A?
Exactly the same. Change hey. Nothing.
No health checkpoint.
Hey! Oh god damn it! I have
like, that was a comment I was gonna make earlier about friggin' like you flirting in Overwatch. I'm like, but flirt is Kermit? Question mark?
No, it's over text chat.
Oh,
they can imagine Kermit if they so desire. But
yeah,
that's true.
I'm finding out I can't aim for shit. I think I need to turn on the gyro controls.
I mean, you can try it.
Booyah.
Oh, gyro yeah. Oh, gyro is when you like up and downy look, right?
Yeah, but it only works side to side. It doesn't work with the uppy downies. Otherwise, I'd be all for it.
Yep, it should. My controller does.
Well, la-dee-da.
We are like trapped. God.
I'm making a dash for.
Please do us.
Connected to the internet. Okay.
I should have done that a while ago. I should just like, oh god, that's actually like, look at that line that's just going. That was me. That was me trying my best.
You made your mark.
Sit down, bitch. Nug smash!
Did you not come across Nug smash? Because I died to them like 10 times.
I don't pay attention to the names until the very end.
That's fair, honestly. I want my Splatfest T to level up so I can have actual things on it.
I got my Splatfest T.
Yeah, fun fact, merch will actually scrub your Splatfest T if you need it. Which I
didn't know. I know, but I don't have anything on it yet.
Keep going.
Okay.
Oh, Kaylee. Bye, Kaylee. Oh no. Now it's just us.
Hello.
Fine.
How do you get a taller locker? I'm sad.
I don't know.
Put two lockers on top of each other.
Also that.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and suggest that you don't listen to a damn word I say about anything at any given point.
To play.
I am knowledgeable about hardware. One or more players disconnected. I think more!
Oh, load. This is the true Splatoon experience. Disconnecting 20 times.
Yeah, that's, you're not wrong.
Hey. Room's getting recreated.
Am I allowed?
I don't know. Are you allowed?
I don't know. Will you let me in?
Will I let you in?
Yeah.
Did you connect to a match?
No.
Then no! Connect to a match on your own, then you can come back.
Okay, I'm trying.
Go find Doug Bowser himself and demand that he gets Splatoon to work properly.
Hey, yo, Dougie.
I just want to play Funny Squid Game.
I'm learning tech.
You're learning what tech?
Not enough players. Why? Why are you like this? I'm gonna leave.
Well, let me buy snacks. No, I should have done that first. Oh well. The little, the dude by the door.
Battle time.
Sells snacks.
Snacks? And
it gives you, like, upgrades for, like, you get more money or whatever.
I don't like this map.
RP. You'll have to suffer through it.
Variety Octo Quartet. Oh, wait, I've never played this map.
I was gonna say, you're pretty early to be hating certain maps.
I just have to come out of the gate with strong opinions.
True. That's how you make it in worlds like these.
In this world, you either strong opinion or weak opinion.
You either strong.
Someone's hammer timing up in our business. Oh, I died.
Who are you? Booyah! They got a sniper, by the way.
They do. Very unfortunate. Jeff T needs to leave our base alone. Die, sir.
Oh, no.
Oh. I'm sorry, is his name Milk Best? He changed it specifically for the Splatfest.
Yeah, isn't that what you're supposed to do? Damn it, why am I so bad?
Oh, God. Chef T?
Chef Boyardee.
Chef Boyardee is
Chef Boyard
needed.
Low ink.
Like, oh
god. Oh no! Oh no! Oh god, I'm dead.
Oh lord, oh jeez.
Sorry for your loss.
It's okay. Hammer time.
I really want to get to level 100.
I'm growing a vendetta against this man.
Oh, speaking of shooters, I should mention that Geralt is available in Overwatch. Not Overwatch, Fortnite.
Yes, I saw that. I was about to say Overwatch would be a shock.
They put One Punch Man in Overwatch.
I saw that. I'm astounded.
It's funny.
Get back here. Stinker.
Why your shield? What?
I've made it to the other side. For how long, I don't know.
Yeah, it's time to just run away from our spawn.
Abandon our base.
What's this?
But yes, I saw that Geralt was in Fortnite now, and I was like, I should probably fucking play that again, because I bought the Battle Pass and really haven't done much.
So at one point, do we get paired with good teammates?
That is the question. Because I can guarantee the one time we get paired with, like, really, really strong players, they're going to leave immediately.
That'd be a shame.
It would be a shame. I'm not... I made it to level. Oh, I finally got something.
Wow. How do I, like, just say so it sticks with us? Keep going, I guess?
Just keep going. It's, yeah, there's not really a good way to... As long as it's right, if people stay, they stay. If they don't, they don't.
Okay, because last time it said people disconnected and I got salty.
Yeah, people typically, a lot of people do kind of just rotate out anyway, so I can't imagine we will get stuck with the same people, like, extensively, but...
Well, I can't read White Chocolate Fan's name.
They are...
I don't.
They're Squid, so their name is Squid now.
Like, I'm not even gonna pretend to, like, recognize any of those characters. There are a few characters that are. Oh.
No.
Oh, Squid!
Squid!
Connecting to the internet.
See if I want different shoes or not.
I'm actually really happy I got that wah! Back, because I for a moment I thought that was a one-time sound that I made back when I was playing Dead by Daylight with the Monsters Den. So I'm kind of glad that I can just do that when I want.
Good, I'm glad.
Dorg lost his mind laughing at that.
Understandably, it's a very good sound.
Let me see if I can find the clip. I'll just respond to it in the clips channel, because I know I posted it in the clips channel. Room is back up, by the way.
Yeah, I was switching my goggles out for headphones, even though I said perma-goggles earlier.
I found it. Reply.
I'll peek at it later.
This one. That's how far away from my keyboard I am. I have to stretch that far. It's a stretchy night. Stretchy boy, stretchy boy. I actually don't need Discord up at all. I can just do this.
Well,
I had Discord up to look at the things.
Like I said, don't you need Discord up to converse?
I don't need it, like, I can minimize it.
Yeah, my brain forgot.
As much as it pains me, I think I'm going to move the Lego set off my desk.
Because what set is it?
It's the Iron Man Hall of Armors and a Kermit the Frog.
Oh, right.
I have a spot, like, CG under my TV. CG5?
Like the... Never mind, sorry, continue.
But I'm just looking at it, it's like, damn. I could put my feet up there.
Oh, you know what, fair.
But there's Lego, my ego.
Lego instead of leg.
My leg!
No, I'm pretty sure, unless I'm misremembering their name, I'm pretty sure CG5 is like a YouTuber that I follow. So I was like, wait. They do good. It is them. It could not be them.
I went in my crab and got targeted. By a puppet.
I know that the Splatfest is live. Is this why you wouldn't let me in?
What's it say?
It's making me have to actually sit through the Splatfest announcement again.
Yeah, maybe you just weren't prepared for the Splatfest.
It does, when you initially, like, log in, if you close the game and reopen it, it does force you through the first thing, so that could be it, but it could also not be it.
God damn it, I died, I forgot to activate. Booyah.
I only know because when my thing directly disconnected me and I knew that that was what it did, I close and reopen the game. So.
Okay.
Which I probably didn't have to do, but I didn't want to deal with doing
no.
that. Oh no!
I got crushed by a Flinga's roller. Actually, I can't tell by glancing at the map who's got this one.
Yeah, it feels less painful than last time. I say if someone goes towards our base, leave us alone.
You know what the nice thing is about 90% of console shooters? They have some form of aim assist. Also, I got killed by MJ.
Oh.
Thanks, Michael Jackson. No, Michael Jackson! Oh, it was Puppet again.
Jackson of the mics! No.
Oh god. Whomst is jumping to me. Okay. I was literally not out of our starting gate.
So, how do you jump? Oh. I don't know.
Someone rage quit.
B.
No, you... To jump to somebody as a
Oh, I have no clue.
So you open your map and you select them based off of what, like...
What button do you press to select?
What happened to my clip?
It shows you what button to press. Like, beside their name.
Okay.
Damn. That roller just one-shots.
It does. It's painful. It's...
Yeah. Hey, look, you can see that one area that I ended up in. So far, my win rate is very low.
It takes time. Did you turn on the gyro controls?
I forgot.
Okay.
Well, it did boot me out, so now is your chance.
I booted you out?
Yeah.
777.
777.
I'm a white chocolate fiend. Please wait. I pressed start. What did that do? Oh, it brought me to my stuff.
Oh, you're gonna be higher in this. When it boots you from a match, it doesn't give you your points. So you're going to be slightly higher level than I am for the splat fest.
Wait. Why does it disable my uppies?
If you tilt the controller up and down, it doesn't go up and down?
No.
That's weird.
Or actually, sorry, it does, but it disables the stick doing that. Like, that's what I don't get. Let me have full both. Why are you purposefully making me sad?
Just to inconvenience you.
It disables the stick uppy downies.
Maybe I'll switch to my arrow spray for a bit. See if that helps.
God, I have to do the controllies. I'll figure it out, but I'm mad about it.
It's a fair frustration.
I don't get it. Why would you disable the stick? Breath of the Wild didn't. No other game I've ever played has disabled the stick when you're using gyro controls. And I don't get why it would do that.
Maybe that'll be a part of the DLC.
Bet.
I doubt it, but that'd be really funny.
I thought the Splatoon 3 DLC was part of the NSO Plus. It's not.
Splatoon 3?
I am not surprised. I think the Splatoon 2 one is.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, that's... But I don't own Splatoon 2.
Fair. I mean, if you ever find Splatoon 2, like, for a cheap price somewhere, the story mode is really good if you end up enjoying the story mode here and wanting to do the other one. So, there is that, at least. Won't necessarily be worth it for the online play anymore. It's obviously there's this one, but
yeah.
But it is a vibe.
Yee. It's on my phone while we wait.
Whoops is the man by my door.
Big man.
Grocery store. There's a man named grocery store by the door. I don't know who that is. I figured it was going to be the ghost of Little Inch. Because it typically is like, oh, the people that you like are friends with that you played with.
Sprata Gaming!
Sprata?
Well,
the devil wears Sprata?
The gyro is so nice, but I want to use it in conjunction with the stick!
Are you finding it better than solo stick?
No.
Okay.
Actually, I've already killed a person.
Amphibia? Hello! Your show.
Chase,
I haven't watched Amphibia.
Any of it?
No. I meant to.
It's very good.
No. I know from like the clips I've seen, but I just haven't watched it because I suck.
I was watching Cowboy Bebop and then I stopped. I'm really bad at watching shows.
Same. I'm in a constant state of I should watch this and then I don't.
Remember when I said that we would like start watching shows in the Clum Bucket? And then... yeah. Jesus Christ, I think we all got hit by that same... Groot I am! Booyah.
Yeah, booyah to that.
Booyah.
Oh, I forgot I can't dodge roll anymore. That was really, that was a very depressing death.
What weapon did you switch to?
Damn it!
Arrow spray.
Groot I am keeps killing me.
Once they get to like your front door, it's so annoying.
I know. You just spawn camp.
Like, which was always an issue with like every Splatoon game.
Oh, so goodness! New, I don't even think they knew I was about to jump in front of them.
It was just fate. I do like the ouch option, not gonna lie.
Mm-hmm.
Oh goodness! I thought my teammate was standing next to me. It was not my teammate. It was a sploosh-o-matic.
It was a splooshman.
Get milk chocolate? No, I want chucky milk.
God, me too.
Hot chocolate.
Somebody made hot chocolate at work. A, they didn't share. And B, they didn't wash their mug. So I just go in the kitchen at work, and there's just. Like a crusty mug of hot chocolate.
A rank ass mug. And you're like,
God damn it! I pressed the wrong button. How do I launch to people?
Who was saying this way?
That was me!
Okay.
I hate this.
Fair.
I can't
even blame this one on us sucking. We just got spawn camped.
Let me use the stick. Wow. Look at that one circle where I ran to.
Wow. I love the consistent that line. That's me.
Because eventually I just get tired of being spawn camped, so I leave.
Oh, definitely. See, I get tired of being spawn camped, but I'm stubborn. And I'm like, I need revenge.
I'm not good at this game.
Clout.
I got 632 clout.
Hell yeah. Now I'm a fiend. Finally. I'm gonna switch back to my dude, though. I already missed dodge rolling.
Oh, should I have not hit keep going?
Oh no, you're fine.
Oh, cool.
So I'm able to switch my stuff with, like, outside of...
I got in a game! It's been 84 years! Leafy! I like Leafy. Look at this lad.
Leafy is here.
Leafy.
I'm out of ink.
Violence. It lasts a while. There we go.
I'm dead. I was murdered by Slipknot.
Nice.
The whole band.
Oh.
The whole ass band. This is the map I maybe don't like.
Yes. This. From my memory from last time you said I don't like this map, yes. Dark Chocolate is just dead, apparently. We haven't seen them once.
Which is weird, because they had more than Milk Chocolate.
Yeah, I feel like this happened to me before. I forget what Splatfest I was playing, but it was like, oh, this team has the most votes, and I just never saw them. And I was like, are you sure?
Are you sure about that?
No.
Never.
This is hard to focus on.
The map, like the layout?
No, just my...
Ah, I did.
Oh, your dilemma with the... Oh, I fell into the water. That I can't even blame anyone for that.
Yeah. God damn, he came from behind. There's no... I don't like the control options for this game. Why don't they let me use stick and gyro at the same time? Why... I cannot even begin to understand that thought process of, you know what would make a good game? If they could only pick one or the other.
See, I don't play with gyro, like, in any game, so I was not aware that that was a typical option.
I exclusively play with gyro when the option is given to me. The happiest moment is when I found out that the Citrus emulator for 3DS, if you plug in a Pro Controller, the gyro just works.
Oh!
Yeah, I was really thrilled to find that out. I love playing with gyro controls. This is the worst use of gyro controls I have ever seen. Leave me alone, you whore! No!
I like to think that that's towards the gyro controls of this game. I know it's I know in a literal sense it's not, but in a figurative sense. I think it is.
To update you that there is a gentleman and or the non-binary and
I killed a man.
Hey, murder.
Who is named Cummy and is on the milk chocolate team?
Oh, they definitely that's fair.
They are on the milk chocolate team, not the white, and I'm sad.
Well, that seems just foolish.
It does, right?
That, granted, maybe that was just their name anyway.
Maybe. Perhaps.
And maybe they picked Milk Chocolate instinctively and then were like, fuck!
I should have picked another one.
The gyro!
I wish I had a suggestion for you, but I do not, alas.
The solution is just going to be turn off the gyro and turn up the... Oh no, turn up the sensitivity.
Speak. Turn up the jams.
Pump up the jams. Pump it up.
Oh. It's more even than we've gotten in a little bit. We still lost. It was not as even as I thought it was also.
Sure.
I'm gonna change my my weapon because this is hot garbage.
I think we'll have to hit. Yeah, we'll have to hit stop.
It's time to stop. I was the home base inker. I was the enemy base inker. I guess I was just the best inker.
I was the ink inker. Ink ink.
The best coomer. I coomed here. I coomed there. I coomed everywhere. But it all got shat upon.
I murdered and died the same amount of times.
Max out that sensitivity. That's so much better.
Oh! I know who grocery store is now. Got it.
Who's grocery store?
I didn't know until I went to check the lobbies. It's like,
ah.
Y'all are my only two friends online.
Lol.
Huzzah.
Oh!
Oh?
One of my friends who... Actually, I'm not going to say their name. Because then I realized I... They have the same name as you is the easiest way for me to say this.
Oh, okay.
He's also streaming. They're streaming Smite, and they're a VTuber. I didn't know they were a VTuber.
Ooh.
Catch me casually clicking on another stream.
While you're streaming.
I got another stream open.
I keep meaning to make a PNG tuber at least. I think it'd be because I'm never gonna get a webcam. So it's like, oh, that might be fun. A fun alternative.
Is it like sinful for me to like type in chat while I'm streaming? Just be like, hey, cool VTuber.
No.
They've been live.
It's your stream. You can do what you want.
They've been live for 2 minutes. They'll be live.
I've seen other streamers.
I'm not gonna talk while I'm streaming. That feels like a weird, gross self promotion. But I will absolutely.
Raid.
When we're done.
Hell yeah.
It's funny. I was like, oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize. Little one to join. What's question?
Tusorixian, because I don't know if you'll know. How do you do Octosling? Big swoosh ability. Doth you know?
What are you trying? Sorry, what are you trying to do?
There's one of the abilities when you press on your right stick is like the web swing, basically. I forget what it's called.
Hey, look at that.
It's like Octo something. I don't know what it's called specifically.
J-O. I would have to see it to know what you're referring to, which doesn't help you. Oh, so.
Okay. That's purple. Wow.
Oh, we finally came across them.
Did I just. Oh, no.
Wee.
Till death do us part.
Bye, death.
Okay, I vibe with this game way more now that I've, like, maxed out my sensitivity.
There you go. You just have to find the right settings.
I might set it to 4 instead of max, because max is 5. But, eat a
but you're getting
plum.
There.
I'm playing Vigi games. Booyah.
Booyah.
Thank you.
I have a feeling because I'm roller, I'm going to do a lot better this go.
Yeah, good job.
Thanks.
Booyah.
Booyah.
Why'd I say this way? Stop. Stop me. Make this stop.
The dark Howie. Purple is right. Really pretty, not gonna lie. It's too bad I don't like dark chocolate.
I didn't know the sniper had a close range option.
Ah.
Yeah, called pew pew.
Okay, I should specify. I didn't know they had an SMG-ish option.
Get out of here, you...
notification.
Insult? Get out of here, you notification.
Stop sniping, ya bitch. Oh, God. There was in person. Elliot.
I murdered 2 people in 1 life. Wow, I am proud of myself.
I got Elliot.
I also got Elliot in.
It's like
tried to be cocky and get the sniper, but I couldn't. So
bugger.
Okay, now I'm actually like, I keep forgetting I have the who.
Crab tank.
No, I do keep forgetting about the crab tank. I also keep forgetting that when it says R, it means press in the right stick, not press R.
Yeah. I know.
That's fair.
I hate that. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
Touch.
No, stop. 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 Paint the roll, man. No, stop. I'm banned. We're making a comeback. We might have this.
I don't think we were really losing.
No, we were for a little bit there.
It's been pretty
definitely
even.
Definitely taken over. I keep checking the map between deaths.
What the hell killed me? Really? In my crab tank, a roller just insta-kills me?
Really? Right in front of my salad?
Right.
I feel like I...
Ah!
Oof.
Told ya.
At least it's close.
Damn. Yeah. Get out of here, dino.
Isn't right in front... Cusco?
God damn.
I'm not even mad that we lost to Cusco. I'm fine with that.
Valid. Isn't right in front of my salad from porn?
I don't know. I know literally porn, the really. Meme image and nothing else.
I'm pretty sure it's from porn.
Okay. Well, you know what? Considering our team, it works.
My favorite is there's no sharks in the bathtub.
I haven't heard that one.
You okay. haven't seen there's no I, sharks I have, in the bathtub? No,
I have.
I'm sending it right now.
Well...
Is the only difference between weapons that are the same basically like the abilities and the visuals? Like, is there any additional stats?
If there's additional stats, it'll tell you. But but more, it's normally the abilities that are different.
You know what? Just for your benefit, I'm sending you the Source Filmmaker where it was remade with Tracer and Scout.
Oh, thank you. Good, I'm glad.
The other one is equally funny, but... There you go.
Beep.
I've been thirsty for the past like half an hour, and I totally forgot that I had a drink with me. So I've just been here like, I'll get one later. And then I looked over and was like, oh.
I have a liter and a half bottle next to me that I'm like, delicious.
I have a cool, refreshing can of hopes and dreams.
Wow.
Ooh.
Battle time.
Time.
Time to die.
Yeah. Is this the one I don't know? This is the one I keep thinking is the one I don't like.
I love how every time you see a stage, you're like, is this the one I don't like? You don't like any of the stages yet, I've learned.
I don't like this game. Oh my god, I spawned to my death.
Oh!
Oh, did you go right over the edge of the water?
Yeah.
Yeah, I almost did that once. I spawned right on the wall. I was like... Oh! I like getting the sneaky corners where no one else ever paints. Doo-doo-doo. Don't touch
Ooh,
me.
Oh, someone saw me. Shit!
Someone spawned me, and I'm very proud of them because it was a very strategic move. Get out of here, you stone!
No one painted the face!
I usually do on my second life. But seeing as you are doing it, I will just do a swipe and...
No, I was fighting people.
That's valid.
I'm very slow. Why am I so slow?
Probably on brown.
No, probably the other... So, I was watching the same person that has the exact same weapon as me, and was like, huh, why am I much slower than them? And I wonder if it has to do with either their stats or the actual weapon itself. I ran over somebody. Oh, I ran out of ink. Damn it.
Yeah, Scorpion!
Is her name Stabitha? Okay, I kind of respect that, not gonna lie. I will accept a defeat to Stabitha. I won't like it, but I will accept being murdered by her. I will also accept murdering her.
I hate that I can get killed in my crab. I can't do much. Like, my crab is just... Ouch.
It just does.
Yeah, I agree.
Like, break my crab and then put me out of it.
I kind of forget that I can die in the crab until I die in the crab.
I feel like it's because I...
I feel like I've spent this entire time talking about Overwatch, but it's because I'm just used to, like, in Overwatch, if you take out a D.Va, yeah, she pops out of her mech. It's like, yeah, that makes sense.
Different games, different rules.
No, all games have the same rules.
Different games, different gays.
Nah, same gays. Bold of you too soon. My Overwatch squad has any gays other than me in it.
Wow.
What?
I am shocked.
I made the joke. I think I made this on... I might have made this on stream, so I don't feel bad about saying it again. Look at that. Finally won one.
Hey! My god. Proof that we don't totally suck.
Yeah. I felt a lot better about that one.
I was telling a story about an interaction I had with Reese and Brianna, and the person that I was telling it to is somebody who's like, go back on Tinder, stop being single.
Oh.
And they're like, who's Brianna? I was like, that's my boyfriend's girlfriend.
There and, you go.
Brianna was amused by that. Reese was like, dude. Which is my favorite response I can get from him.
Just a gentle dude.
Dude, don't do that. I used two crabs.
Double crab.
Two pinchos.
Crabalicious.
Mr. Crabs.
How do I don't
What?
ZL is the info. I'm going with my pearl shoes. Dead.
Oh my god, fashion.
Fashion.
Yeah, because it actually has better stats. I have 4 abilities on my shoes rather than like 1 or 2.
Meanwhile, I'm here like speeding.
Speed! Friend! Speed!
Hey!
Oh, we get Scorpion! They stayed!
Neat!
Pan out of pan.
Right on, Scorpo.
Scorpo Borpo.
Is this the map I don't like?
Possibly.
No.
There's only 2 maps that just we're going between, so it's one of them.
On the floor.
Oh, are we only going on between?
Yeah, so.
Oh, okay.
Remember earlier when I said they rotate between maps? There's 2, yeah. And then they'll switch them out later.
Well, the one that I don't like is not in the rotation.
Okay, there you go. That might ease your sanity a bit for...
No.
Well.
Me trying to remember how my controls work.
Who's Will and why am I firing at him?
Let me run you over.
I don't know who saved me, but thank you.
Oh, that might have been me. If you were right by the base, that was totally me.
Yeah.
Hey. I can be useful on occasion.
Ow, ow, ow.
Oh, I'm not even gonna try that. You're gonna kill me. Or I'm gonna kill you.
Got killed by a booyah bomb.
Aw.
I kinda like leaning back like this, because it shows off the colors on my mic, kind of.
There you go.
I ran over 2 people and a weapon. Come here. Butt snack. And third person's dead. Please move. Please push.
Alright.
Push, guys.
I'm figuring out the dodge roll.
Good job. Ready.
The strats.
Having 2 rollers is very beneficial. Just saying.
My foot's asleep.
Scorpion is quite an MVP. I don't know what this does.
Something.
Oh, shit.
Ah, I'm dead. Well, can't do it now. It's just a 25-er.
It's the heckin' booyah bomb.
Go, go, go.
Knew you were there. I knew you were hiding there.
Left. Why are we... Why danger? Stranger danger?
It happens fast, bruh.
I guess so. Ah, piss. Yeah, we are actually quite in danger. That is unfortunate.
Yeah, I think we lose.
Not on my watch.
I got someone as I died. I'm proud of myself.
Damn it.
So long as I don't die in vain, that's all that matters.
I have an idea.
I splatted Tyler.
Hey, murder.
Damn it, I don't...
I do know a man by that name who plays Splatoon. So I do wonder if it was him. That'd be very funny.
God damn, boy! Tyler
I
died!
Hope you guys are excited to see my... see my line into oblivion! There I go!
Oh, well.
I did my best!
Back on the losing streak we
they
go,
just
boys!
Kept pushing in, and I'm like, what if I jump over the death wall where we always die?
Whee! Yeah, I tried
and
doing
then
that
I ran
as well.
Over one guy.
Same.
G-Man 64.
G-Man. That's a J.
I said it out loud!
Yeah. I heard G!
What do you mean you heard
you
G?
You said G-Man! You said G-Man!
No.
Yes!
No.
Yes, like Half-Life! G-Man!
I said J.
You see,
said
that's
G,
why
my guy.
That's why I my brain was like, oh, G-Man, because Half-Life. And then I read it. Yeah. Oh.
We lost what's a scorpion.
No! Scorpio!
How will we sting people now?
The B-list Spider-Man villain tarantula.
Hey.
Ew. He doesn't sting though, he bites.
No, he stings.
He stings.
Okay.
You can do both.
Have you ever read a comic book?
Technically, anyone can bite. Not anyone. I'm sure there's people who can't.
I don't think a jellyfish can bite.
I'm pretty sure I have a sealed, signed copy of a Spider-Man comic.
Ah, but you see, that's sealed.
That I
sealed. Won. You haven't sealed? Read it if it's sealed.
I don't know if it's sealed. I feel like it is.
You just said it was sealed! Have you read it?
I'm... No, because I... No offense, I didn't really care.
I'm very offended.
I was like, I won this!
Oh, I'm motivated.
Very easily! This is a cool thing now. That I own.
I think I have a sealed book, Spider-Man comic, but I also have a version of it that I can open, so I can still read it.
I have a sealed Iron Man book.
Hey.
Whoa.
I will rephrase. I say it's sealed, I don't know if it is, but I know it's signed.
Fair. I mean, if it's signed, I would assume that you would keep it sealed.
Yeah.
Personally. I probably would.
Ah, damn it.
This man has tried to kill me like 3 times. I'm just trying to paint. It's like I know you want to. I know you want me dead, but I want to color.
I just want to play the funny squid game. Color.
Agent 4. It's you.
God damn. Like, I can't even turn around in my crab mech fast enough to do anything about the fact that I'm getting shot.
Yeah, the crab mech isn't great. I've kind of learned that. I like it, but it has
Close!
A lot
no!
of... Yes, I died. I died. In vain.
Blighted. I got killed by a mixed nail. I still haven't learned how, like, where it shows the buttons for how to go to people.
I still
you,
haven't. It's fine.
Yeah, when you hit the map view, it'll show, like left, up, and right.
Yes.
Oh.
Whenever one's corresponding.
Yeah,
in your defense,
you
it's hard to read, but it is there.
Oh.
And truth be told, I forget to use it anyway.
I tried it. Hey, our guy left.
Ah, rage quitter.
Wow. Okay, I just murked 2 people. Let's go.
Yeah. Plus, I will say, the jumping to people thing was a lot better in the first game because the map was on the Wii U screen.
Oh,
so it was infinitely better. Or easier, rather.
No, I've figured out how to open the map. I don't know how to warp to people.
It should just be like... I haven't done it in a hot minute, so maybe there's an extra thing you have to do that I'm not remembering.
You see my line? There I go. Man. S'mores.
I probably got one more in me.
Alright.
I'd agree with that. It's coming around that time.
Yee. And I wanna make sure I remember Raid Serpent Mythos.
Ayo.
I'm trying to get better at raiding.
Yeah.
Fair.
Yee. White chocolate fiend.
Clamosplat.
I keep forgetting to name myself Clamosplat.
it's quite good.
It's just on that constant quest of what's the funniest thing I can name myself.
See, if I can't think of anything, I just default to Klaus.
Splatify could have been fun.
But that's not like necessarily Clumothy. The CLM has to stay.
Okay. And I guess Clumtoon 3 doesn't work.
That is more than 10 characters.
No, it's not. CLUMTOON space 3. That's exactly 10.
I might.
I don't know. I still like Columbus Flat, personally.
Neil Patrick Harris?
The crazy guy.
I also saw the crazy guy. That's not where I wanted to go. Fuck.
I don't like how long it takes to reload my shit.
Yeah, that is one of the special abilities you can get is like ink savers and such. So it's less annoying.
Spin because of the paint person.
Yes.
Coming at you with the rolly. Yeah.
Did you die to them?
I chased after them.
Apparently they can throw ink and it also is an insta kill.
Yeah. You just hit it rather than rolling and it goes.
Yeah. I don't like that it's just an insta kill. Like I get hit and it's just oops. You're dead.
Like yes. You slam.
The more
like
I play
that guy that just died, Nobi.
Yeah.
I splatted.
The more I play this, I'm like, hey, I should probably switch to the roller because that seems like the best weapon.
People do like the roller. So.
A lot of people, yeah, a lot of people really do. I figured it out. Want to? Sure. If you do,
damn it! I died instantly.
Oh god! Oh god! Yeah, sometimes you'll get which I forget if we've had one yet. I wouldn't be surprised if we did. I just missed it. You will get teams of just rollers. It's a time.
So what you're telling me is it is objectively the best.
No. Because it can be counteracted by long range. Ow, frill sticks.
You aren't wrong.
Crazy guys.
But I also play shooters like an idiot.
Oh, I do too.
See, I will say, once you get more accustomed to the dodge roll, that low-key rollers are part of the reason that I like the dodge roll.
I got hammered.
The hammer is painful. It's squishing you, it sucks.
Goodness! I'm
not doing too bad.
I keep spawning at you and dying instantly.
You know how to spawn at somebody?
Yeah. You press X. Goodness! Again, I spawned at you and immediately died.
Damn it. Me?
No, you were already dead.
Oh. Yeah.
I'm going to Neil Patrick.
Hopefully he gives you better luck. I killed the crazy guy. I died immediately after. That's what I get for killing the crazy guy.
Booyah.
Better run. Yeah, you better run. butt snack.
God damn it! No!
We might not have this.
Got him! Oh god, a second one! Shit, the whole team came at me!
Oh no!
Alright. I said last really game, close. I'm tempted to say no yeah. one more, but then I know that's just gonna start a trend of no one more until we win one, and that's not gonna happen for a while. So I am gonna call it there, personally.
We did win, like, a very Ooh. Small handful.
Splat Casso?
Yeah. Splat Casso has convinced me to stick with Kalama Splat. Mm-hmm. Number one, ink consumer.
Hell yeah. Outside of us losing a lot, how you feeling?
I don't like the controls.
Fair. I expected that.
No, it's fine.
I will say, when I first started, I did not either. You do get used to it.
Okay. Can I hook up a mouse and keyboard and play with it? I hit the keep going button!
Oh no!
How do I leave? Quick! Quick, nuke your game!
I did.
Home! Close!
Alright. Well, that was fun. I'm gonna raid... Move my mic back over here. Get actually close to my keyboard.
Project Zomboid and cry about my deaths.
/ raid! Sir... let me bring up... Nope, that's not what I meant to click. Let me bring up Discord so I can adequately type her name.
Well, while you're figuring that out, thank you everyone for joining us.
Yeah.
I hope you enjoyed the mass bulk of conversation before we actually got to play.
Yeah, and I apologize. The system was stinky.
Hey, it worked in the end.
Yeah, exactly.
It did. I'm very proud that my troubleshooting somehow made it less crummy.
Yeah. Anyway, I hit the raid button now. The raid has been created.
The raid has begun. Huzzah! Have lovely nights and or days. Time zones. Yeehaw.
Yeehaw. I'm doubling.
The rest of your day.
I'm doubling up. It's fine. Time zones. I hit the raid button.